New this morning, San Diego County Board of Supervisors declare COVID-19 misinformation a public health crisis. After 13 hours of public comments, a 3-2 vote came in just after midnight. Supervisors Joel Anderson and Jim Desmond voted against it.
I respect everyone's right to question authority. I think we should question authority, even mine, and seek other opinions. In the past 18 months, there's been many contradictions made by all the experts. And today's facts may very well become tomorrow's misinformation. So we and COVID are forever evolving.
This proposal is a violation of our First Amendment and pushes dangerous propaganda. Who decides what's misinformation?
Now, the resolution allows the county to do a number of things. Besides trying to counter misinformation, they will also trace its impact. The policy is believed to be the first of its kind in the country.
Nothing the Board of Supervisors is going to do is ever going to take away individuals' free speech right to say whatever it is that they want to say. And everyone will be free to post or comment or come to public comment or do a rally outside. But what we can do is provide a better forum for our medical experts to be able to directly debunk these issues.
And a number of local doctors, also health experts, say they support the plan.
Governor Newsom says 80% of eligible Californians have received at least one COVID-19 vaccine dose. Here in San Diego, 75% of eligible residents are fully vaccinated. Meanwhile, more than 1,300 new COVID-19 cases were reported locally. The county says the case rate for unvaccinated San Diegans is around 7 times higher.